And Gianta can nudge it in close quarters to Matt Tkachuk, and then back to Brian Gianta again. Then Gomez trying to step away from Ribeiro. A little more open ice available. Pass ricocheted. Elias in front. He scores! Patrik Elias! And the game is tied at 3.
Oh, the Devils just storming, just pouring into the Canadian zone. The Canadians are on their heel. And just a long breakout. Nice play there by Gomez to beat a check in the neutral zone, and then between the legs, and Patrik Elias, he likes that far corner. He scored against Esch off the pipe, and here he does it again, and another flutter ball. But the thing with Patrik, he follows through so well that the puck still ends up where he's aiming. Beautiful follow through, much like in golf, and he put it in off the pipe, and he tied this hockey game.